we say a few words about truthfulness. God has no reason to be anything but truthful, does he? He has nothing to hide. How sweet it is. Each member of the Godhead are said to be truthful. God the Father is the God of truth. The Lord Jesus, I am the way, the truth, and the life. The Holy Spirit is called the Spirit of truth. God has no reason to misrepresent anything, has he? He's absolutely nothing to hide whatsoever. So therefore, God is truthful. He's truthful because he's loving. He has a perfect motivation. He has nothing that he's trying to gain by selfish plans and activities. Therefore, he can be absolutely truthful.